This year, we were all forced to stop and take a breath. And as we all get back to normal, let's take this chance to change normal. Air pollution harms your health and the environment. But there's lots of simple things we can all do to make our air cleaner. Support Clean Air Day on October the 8th and help us make every day a clean air day. For more information and free resources for schools, workplaces and more, visit cleanairday.org.uk/Scotland.